Well, 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 if it isn't the consequences of my own actions.
That's the size of the chip, by the way. What to expect? Round one, Spicy Punch. Round two, the Scorpion Sting. Round three, the Vision Disruptor. Round four, the Gut Slash. Round five, Roasted. Okay, it is broken. That's right, it'll just make it a little easier for me to eat all at once. I think I also have a little bit of an advantage over others. I eat spicy things all the time. Absurdly spicy things. That thing does look like death, though. Look at that thing. 3, 2, 1. It is not tasty. Oh, that's hot. Oh my God. Oh. Oh no, the hiccups. Oh my gosh, that is the hottest thing. Oh man, it just stays hot. Okay. I've brought it down to familiar levels of hot. Oh my gosh, it's still so hot. I can't believe they just sell that at a grocery store. Everyone say hi, YouTube.
Dude, that milk's like 6 weeks old.
Well, it's working.
Do you feel all right?
Yeah.
You are going to die.
I'm fine. You did this to me, chat. Monsters. I'm at the part where it just hurts to talk and I just want to breathe. My breath is so hot. Am I a hot enough mess for you guys now? Is this what you wanted? I think I saw Hunting here. Asked if it was hotter than the chocolates. That seemed hotter than the chocolates. I think because it was like a dry spice and it kind of got everywhere more than the chocolates do. I'm about to devour this half gallon of milk. Good Lord. You know, I thought that was a booger, but it's not. Ah. And you know what's crazy? My next thing was going to be, I was going to taste test Mr. Beast's latest gimmick, but I can't taste anything anymore.